One thing comes to mind in an Ironman match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron, but then again, I can.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael.
Buster.
What now?
Oh my gosh! Avoiding trouble there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant. Oh, look at this amazing power.
What a press slam.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Ironman matches, and each and every one of them have said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
Well, strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to...
And a cradle.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, and a scoop slam.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today. One of the most important things in a match that you know is going to last as long as this is you have to conserve energy. It's important to avoid injury as much as possible.
Two.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Her endurance is really getting tested here, guys. For her sake, let's hope she has some gas left in the tank for later.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing.
And look at this.
Running power slam. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, my God, what a move!
Now, that was athletic. Inside cradle isn't enough.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon.
Oh, stomping away.
No, they're not done yet, not even close.
That would have been a shocker.
Shoulder tackle!
She's taking some big hits here.
Nobody competes in a match of this nature without paying some sort of a price, Cole. And as far as punishment goes, this isn't something that she can't overcome.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. Incredible action in this match so far.
That was nasty.
You know, you have to be in the absolute best condition to compete in one of these grueling Ironman matches.
She turns it around.
She's looking relentless now,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
DDT!
She's starting to
drag a little bit.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
That was nasty. Wow, she turned that one around.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
She's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Well scouted reversal there.
She won. Big elbow.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Oh, this could be something.
What a maneuver!
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
And will this be it?
So close to a finish here.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Ooh. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Spine buster.
I see where she's going with this.
Measuring it up one more time.
Big reversal.
Here we go again. Oh, it's over.
That should do it right there.
One, two. She gets the late score.
What a boot!
Gets out of dodge there.
What a throw. She's taking charge here.
Really taking control here.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Kick.
Wasn't expecting that.
Wow, that was impressive.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
She's got her where she wants her.
Oh, my goodness!
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
It could be over here!
This is it!
Kicking out of that, may have used up her last bit of energy.
Proving tough to catch.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power. Battling to get the upper hand.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Oh, what a counter.
She's trying.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
Fighting for survival. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Oh, my goodness.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. And she gets the fall late in the match.
Again.
Not what she was looking for.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Wrenches the arm. Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
It's about time, Byron, for you to coach him up.
Looking to put her away with this attack to the head.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
With that, she scores the fall.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Power from the suplex.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Ooh, what impact.
Just a step quicker.
Takedown.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, power bomb.
Her energy is fading rapidly now.
It's going to be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper. Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
She's calling her out.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And shoulders are down.
She gets the score late in the match.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.